PowerDirector 16, let's have a look at storyboards and how can you actually use them to make your video editing a lot easier in PowerDirector 16. I'm going to take a video and I'm going to drag it down to my timeline. And let's say I want to put an image on the back here. Normally what most people do is you're going to grab the image up here and drag it down to your timeline in PowerDirector 16. And then I gotta just drag it just right, and sometimes I go over and then it gives me these questions and I'm like, oh, I messed it up. Let me try that again. And then I drag it down again and I gotta get it lined up. Oh, I ended up with a space there. Not fun at all. A quick way of doing this in PowerDirector 16, you can actually drag this down to the timeline and just drop it ahead. Single click here in the middle of the two, hit delete, and boom, it's gonna pull it back. That's one way of pulling that image nice and tight, right off the bat. Let's remove that. Let's go into the storyboard section. Now in the storyboard section, we get there by hitting the tab key, and it takes us right into here. Now all I gotta do is grab my image and drop it right there, and it's gonna do it for me automatically. Hit the tab key again. Notice it's right there on the timeline. Fast, easy, in PowerDirector 16. So get used to hitting your tab key when you're actually in PowerDirector 16 so you can access that storyboard mode that you're seeing there. And on an end note before I go, if you actually stuck around for the end of this video, a cool option that a lot of people don't know about, it's way down here in the left corner. Let me show that to you. You see this down here in the left where you got the minus and the plus? Watch what happens when I start shrinking it down. It pretty much made the video almost disappear. If at any time that happens to you, you may want to reach down here and you can actually adjust your timeline a little bit. I'll bet you didn't know that. Let me know in the comments if you did. And if there's something you would like to see a tutorial on, let me know. And I'll actually make a tutorial for you on PowerDirector 16. But that is really cool on how to access the storyboard for PowerDirector 16. Again, hit the tab key to access your storyboard. Hit your tab key to return. And it will make your video editing a much more pleasurable experience. If you want to see your channel included in the back end of a tutorial, send me a private message and I may just put it in there. Here we've got Jeremy Dossie Productions. You guys need to go check this out. He talks about everyday life, answers your questions, and about raising bucking bowls. Can you imagine getting on a bowl? That is just some crazy, crazy stuff there. So go check out Jeremy Dossie, guys, and sub up and ask him questions. And don't forget to sub, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.